What is going on, guys? I'm the Game Man, back playing more SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. Is that bad boy? Gotta get on top of the mountain. Oh, look at this thing. Boy. No. Oh, crap. Good start to a video.
Go SpongeBob! Go SpongeBob!
Go, yeah, go SpongeBob! Okay, get rid of the first one.
Take it.
19 golden spatulas.
Ow.
There we go. That man, boy. We need golden spatulas. Oh, what it allows Mr. Puff for some reason.
I feel like a new sponge.
What is this supposed to be here? You know, I'm just trying to see. Okay. Just trying to see. Patrick, I had to have Patrick for this. To get the sock that's down to me. There we go.
Opening presents. Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry.
There we go. That's on top of that. You gotta make sure you look around. Okay, onward to the sea caves. Oh, boy.
Hello, Gary. What's new?
Ow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Wow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow.
Wow. Perfect. Perfect. good. Oh, it's soccer bear. I know I gotta get the sock. Get down there. Okay, that gets... Okay, good. Come on. There we go. Sometimes you just gotta think. $18,716 shiny objects.
Another find for Patrick!
Curb Wooey! Yeah, I need Patrick. For this. I don't understand why he needs the... I'm gonna think it all with the... Charge station. Curb Wooey! Good.
Just my size. Cha-ching!
I am the Sponginator. Completely submerged. Come on. Good. There you go. That's a pretty big stalactite, I think. I still remember that episode. That's like a rare episode to see. Or, I actually used to see that. Oh crap. Can't get rid of him. Shoot.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
There we go. Oh, there's a sock. Patrick, I need you. Oh, what? I can't get to that. Let me see. Through the sea caves. I guess they gotta connect the towers. Well, the last tower is... The last tower is... I Oh no, I haven't opened up those boxes. I'm gonna open up both boxes. And that's gonna get submerged. There we go. The little cloth. Come back here. Suck. No, the only issue is, how am I gonna reach it? Not like that. Now you get that sock. It's important that I get that sock. Wait for it to go down.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
I'm supposed to see, sorry. I know, I didn't open up this box. Here we go. I just need to see where it was. Where was it?
So bright, so shiny.
It was somewhere. What's over there?
Ouch.
Oh. Hammer. Boom. That guy's kind of tricky because you gotta jump up on that.
That's much better.
Good. Good.
Another one.
Is there any others? Underwear over there. I think I got it all. Okay. Where was this? But I saw one underneath the dock. Darn it! Had to cough. Darn. Gotta pay attention.
Yeah, crush down. Robot go boom.
Robot go boom. Onwards, next area. Sea caves were not as hard, except for that one part with the, I guess that middle island. Continue on.
Uh-oh, this one goes boom! Ooh, a present in every one!
Sorry, lad. but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth, and worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
Okay, here we go.
My back feels better. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Oh, crap. I just cracked that thing. That dock. I don't think this place is going to be as stable.
Well, it's not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
Ooh, carnival. Let's have some fun.
I will crush them.
Oh, robot bash. I think there's a sock or something at the bottom of this. Okay, good. Did you want? Oh, yes. Get him out of here. Whack a tiki.
Oh, goody, another one!
That's what I'm talking about. That's how you get things done.
Sparkly thingy. Clean as a whistle.
Clean as a whistle. Okay, let's go up here. Oh, those things. Okay. 21. Oh my. I need to get the SpongeBob needs the bubble bowl power. How do I get that? Golden spatula. That's what I'm talking about.
Have you been lonely out there all alone?
Have you been lonely out there all alone? Gotta ask people that. Now you get SpongeBob real quick. Get me golden spatula. I don't know if you people know that episode where SpongeBob had to get a new spatula because he broke his original one, so he'd go out an electronic one, make the gourmet dishes, and it talks. I don't know what it was. Oh no, it's called All That Glitters Is Gold. Oh no, All That Glitters is what it was called. It was a very cute episode. Sold everything he had. Guess I'll pay. I always will pay.
It shines.
I got like 17,000.
Ultimate Wedgie Experience! Boy!
These things are probably gonna pay for. I collected so many.
Whee!
Come on. Come on.
Boing.
There we go. I would not go bungee jumping, even if someone's gonna pay me $1 million to do it. What was that? I would not do it. Oh man, I'm fishy. I don't think this is what her name was. Oh, cool. Slide. I'll avoid those.
Ow!
Ow!
Fresh like a spring breeze!
The only thing is I don't know. You could probably.
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry.
Going on that slide again. Blow it up.
Ow!
How did I hit that?
I feel like a new sponge.
I gotta get that one purple one. Come on. This stuff is going to get interesting later on when I get into another dimension. So remember that. It was hard. Okay, good. See if I can clear out. Where am I going to go? Over here. here? No. Oh, here. All right, Patrick. Get Patrick. Okay. There we go. I get Patrick. I get the sponge bowl over. Why is there a... Oh, wait, wait. Oh, God, there's a gold spatula down there. Yeah. Remember.
Smoothies! Yummy!
Oh, it can hit you and do damage. Oh.
I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Oh, no, 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 no. Almost, I mean. Use the Patrick T-Tar to go to the island and go to the beach. Not yet. There's a golden spatula. Where's the golden spatula? Okay. That's gonna be all for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe and join the Gamer Clan today. Yeah, I'll be coming out with more videos. Oh, look, he just waved at me, breaking the fourth wall. Yeah, I love you all, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.